म्यूजिक बस म्यूजिक सोचा था हाँ
ऐसे ही वेदर रहे मेरा भी गुड है
Thonburi and Bangkok is the same land, but about, what about the river? No, have that time. They have later. They cutting, make the canal, big canal. That's why in opposite Wat Arun have the river, but before that, northern Wat Arun no river, only the land. That time the water coming all the time. When they're flooding this land, not Thonburi land. That's why Thonburi have a capital city. But after we make the Klong, the water go to the Klong. This land is good, very good, because people living, more people living. But that people living here, this is not Thai, and that Chinese. More Chinese living here. Then King Thonburi, Rama the First become king. He like to move the capital from Thonburi to Bangkok. That we call Bangkok that time. And then we have to move all the Chinese people first. Where are they now, Chinese people? They are Chinatown now. The Chinatown now. Then that we call Yawarat in Thai. And then that time we have to move and then build a grand palace. The palace that time is about 60 acres. You know, in 60 acres, how long we take to build finish? How long we build everything finished? How many years?
40 years, 10 years.
10 years too long. How long? 10 years too long time.
5 years.
5 years long time.
Long time.
Huh? 3. Lucky number. Yeah. We build everything finished in 3 years. That's why we use a lot of thousand and thousand people come and helping the king. That's why, and the Buddha here, Emerald Buddha, we move from Laos to Thailand. But we don't mean Laos, we found the Buddha in Laos, not mean that. We found the Buddha in Thailand. We move from Thai Buddha, Emerald Buddha from Thai to Laos, and no return back to Thai king. That's why Rama the First, when he fight with Lao and he win, then he got the Buddha from Lao back to Thailand. And that time he got a back, not only one Buddha back. We have Phabang Buddha also. Phabang and Luang Phabang sitting is there. We move with the Emerald Buddha to Thonburi and keep in Vihan beside Thonburi, and that also beside in Wat Arun. But after we move the Buddha, we move only Emerald Buddha to here. And Phabang, well, it's a Phabang. Phabang we get back to Lao. We return Lao already. That's why now we have only one Buddha. Then we move that Buddha from Wat Arun to here. Then we call the temple of the Emerald Buddha. What in Thai call what? What? Wat Phra Kaeo. Wat Phra Kaeo. When you say to the taxi, Wat Phra Kaeo, they know. But Wat Phra Kaeo is available, they bring to here. Don't say Grand Palace, because they bring to Grand Hotel somewhere else. Or Grand Teller, James Julie or something like that. That also, this is a. And that's why, so this temple is very famous, and the Buddha is inside here. Lucky for you, because it's open, but someday we not open, we close. But today, good luck, we can see the Buddha inside. That we call Emerald Buddha, in German we call Yada Buddha, Yada. Thai, right? Because that time we trade with China. Not mean Chinese people living here. That mean we up many king, and then Rama the Third, he will trade with China. When the boat of Thai empty, it's turned over. The king thought maybe not save the boat, but we brought this one better to save the boat. That way we put the boat under the boat for boat balancing. That we call ballast on the boat. But when we took this from China, don't pay money, free of charge, and then put in the boat for save only. Then we take the boat back to Thailand. From Thai, take the seal and herb medicine to China. And then empty, we take this again to Thailand back. And then many temples along the river have a lot of Chinese statues. Lai Wat Pho, Lai Wat Arun. You see that many temples have. This is one thing we took from China, very important. But long time ago, this Chinese is not here. It's somewhere else. But in front of this Chinese is a lion from Cambodia. is we took the lion from Cambodia that time. Then we put here. But where are they now? Back to Cambodia? Not yet. They are, it's in front of the Buddha temple now. Then we see later. We got a lion, it's made of bronze from Ban Thai Mat in Cambodia. That's all in front of Buddha temple. Let's see later what it look like. Same. Long time is here. In this area. We got more space. That also now so crowded, and then only this, and then run back to that temple. Okay? And the behind you can see a demon guardian. Why did demon come here? Because in Thailand we love Ramayana story. Ramayana from India. Indian Ramayana is very famous to King of Thailand. Then the King of Thailand like to make the story. How they make it? They paint on the wall. They paint on the wall, Rama the one, paint it, finish. Rama third dead. Maybe we put mini statue here. Why we put this demon in front of the door to protect the Buddha? That's why demon or the demon is from the story of Ramayana. They are protect the Buddha. Why we mean like that, you know? Because we heard about from India. Indian book say, this demon protect Buddha also. Long time ago, about 500 BC. Then we found in what city in India? This Buddha we found in Pataliput in India. Then we found in 500 BC. Then that time, in that time Indian have a new Buddha, Emerald Buddha. Then we have a war in India, right? Civil war. Then the Buddha moved from Pataliput to with a boat to Sri Lanka. Then after Sri Lanka, Anilut King from Burma King loved the Buddha. He took the Buddha from Sri Lanka to Burma. But on the way, big ocean, big storm, make the boat head to Cambodia. Cambodia have Buddha. Then one day, Cambodia in the city have flooding, right? Then Ayutthaya King, our king, oh, can you take move the Buddha from Cambodia to Ayutthaya? Then Ayutthaya also have big city with the Buddha. Then they move the Buddha from Ayutthaya to Kampang Phet, other province. Then after Kampang Phet, they move again, Buddha to Chiang Rai. Chiang Rai have to change the story because King of Chiang Rai thought about maybe Buddha stole it. They put the Buddha with a plaster. They make the plaster cover of the Buddha and they put the gold on top, like a golden Buddha. Then they move the Buddha on the top of the pagoda, put in there. But one day pagoda broke by lightning. Cutting on the top, we found this Buddha inside that pagoda. We take down and then put in Vihan. One day the Buddha plaster cup over the note of Buddha flick off. We saw the green underneath. That's why we call Emerald Buddha from the color green. This is story from beginning from Chiang Rai. And then after that, King of Lao and Thai King is the same king that time. We don't call Thailand, we call Lanna, Lanna dynasty and Lan Chang dynasty. Lan Chang is Lao. Lan Na is Chiang Mai, Chiang Rai. Then we move from Chiang Rai to Chiang Mai to Luang Prabang after that. Then in Lao about 226 years. After that, Rama won, not yet. He is a general and become king later. He fight with Lao and he win. He got the Buddha back to Thailand. That's why they move from that to here later to by King Rama first when he stepped on the throne. Okay, that story. Why the demon put here? Because in India, demon protect the Buddha. Okay, that was so we did the same function, demon protect the Buddha also. Okay. This is got a colorful of the gold. 100%. Now it's real, but before not real.
Oh, this is real.
Before it's 18 karat. But now 24 karat gold.
24 karat. Yeah. Oh wow.
Gold. Gold. You see, it's different from the old one.
Oh wow.
Only outside. Not the big gold.
It is 24.
84 karat.
Outside, it's
a lot of money. That's why we use a lot of money to renovate the building. From your ticket money, when you pay the ticket, the money to here come back to this maintain. But not open for us, only for one person who? King only, yes, king only allowed in here. But the shape of building is one, you see? The shape like a bell shape. If we talk about bell shape, it's from Sri Lanka. This is Sri Lankan style building. this building, this Sri Lanka style.
What is inside it?
The Buddha relic. It's a Buddha bone. The real Buddha relic from India and then kept in here. But not open for us, only for the king. And this building, the Thai style one, we kept a book of Buddha teaching. A Buddha text is inside here. So not open for us, only for the king. So this is one of the building, it's we call Mondop. Mondop. They kept a book of Buddha teaching. That inside. And that building, you see, the white one over there, also we have a kept a Buddha inside. But before, we don't have Buddha, we have only the Thevalup, King Uthong, that inside. But now, they change to be Pathebidon, that later. After King Uthong, we have to change the body a bit from the chain, because they burn a bit. That's all inside. And the top, you see many things on decoration, is made from a broken teacup. All the teacup broke, we recycling. Why they broke and here a lot? No, by the people, bring the broke thing to the temple. Because in Thai culture, when we teacup broke or something broke at home, that means bad luck. How we do lucky? We move that broke thing to keep in the temple, change to be good luck. That's what this is, the temple not from that we do not so good. We come to the temple and may change good later. That's all. That's why this building is from porcelain, mostly from China. Yeah, Chinese porcelain teacup. And this is Naga. Naga means a snake, right? The snake, they protect the building. But this snake have 5 head. You know why they have 5 head?
This is a question
one
to know.
Ah, 5 head mean 5 things. 5, 7, 9. 5 head we call Benja Naga. It means for 5 good things. And the 7 head we call what? Vasukri. Vasukri is a 7 head. And 9 head we call Ananta Nakarat. You see 9 head with a boat, you see? Boat, that only the king. Can sit that, and then 5 this one. It 5 precept or 5 things good. Something do 5 things, some protector, some many meaning. But for I mean about in the temple, we have special temple of this one. But they have must be 5 things for the people have to rely that to do every time. And sometimes not do, okay, no problem. The first thing we can do, no killing. The second thing we do, no stealing. The third we do, no adultery. Have only one lie. Good. And the fourth one is no lying, no tell lie. And the last one, no drinking. No, this is normal for the people. But in the other mean, about 5 head mean protector, like I show the hand, stop the bad thing not to do. Like when we do good, we do like a stop to do bad, the good only. That also, because Naga is they have the friend to helping us together. In your culture, the same?
Same.
That's why. Similar. That good thing. Yeah. Okay, next one we go to where? Angkor Wat. This way. To the other mythical animal from the Hindu, from Hindu gate, that big gate. They will half. This one is half. This one half what?
Yeah.
This one is half monkey and half lion. Monkey lions. Monkey are mythicals. Singha. Yeah, Singha is a lions. One on is monkey, all in is monkey. This is same meaning. But they are protector. They come to be a guarding and then against the bad evil. Like when the bad evil come from here to end, cannot because these two of them kick them away, scare the bad away. And that also, this is really function like a demon guard, like that one. You see? Demon, they're facing to the Buddha temple. Always demon facing because Buddha is in here. If Buddha out there, they move back to that way. That also, this is the same meaning. Like when you come into Thailand at the airport, so you see demon guard, demon guardian, right, at the airport.
Yes.
Then they're facing to this Buddha also. They're facing to the in the city, not to the airport, something like that. This is protect the Buddha and protect everywhere also. In the Buddhist say, when we have an emerald Buddha here, the evil not come in. Many evil not come in, only the good. That's why you pat the head already with the demon check already. No one. That is good only. That's why so they're coming here. And that's why we have Emerald Buddha, like we have some Lord Buddha up in Thailand, and the king also have under them. But that's good one. Okay. Spinning the shape like a bell from
Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka. From Sri Lanka. Gold is real, 100% gold, 24 karat gold. And this one, you see this spinning? Mondop design from what country?
India.
Mondop India?
No.
Thailand, very good. Yeah. Thailand, the best one. Now we come. That's why this is Thai culture, Thai architecture. Mm. When you look at the Thai, you look at the level on top. You see, we have seven level. Why seven? Seven level go to heaven. That's why I get a seven on top. You see, on this one. Yeah, this is the mondop, and the inside we have a book. This is Thai. And what about the next one over there? Where they come from? The next one, that building the dome on top like a plank. What country?
China, India.
Italy.
Not India. From where?
China.
The plank one on top is from?
Cambodia.
Cambodia. Very good. That's Cambodia design on top. Like this one. You see? Like this. Angkor Wat.
Yeah,
this is Angkor Wat. You see? Boop. So this is a copy from Cambodia. The copy one, because that time King Rama IV thought the Thai people in Bangkok never saw Cambodia Angkor what look like. Then they make a copy to show what the Khmer Rouge look like to the Bangkok people only, but now for everyone see. So this is one of the very wonder in the world in Thai, in Cambodia. Seven wonder in the world is here. And in Thailand we have seven and wonder in the world in Glenelg. It's mural painting. The longest painting in the world is that one. That's why we have Angkor Wat, we have painting to another world. This is a two things. And the elephant used for the king power food. When the king had many elephants, they got many power. This here, you can see the white elephant. This elephant is white, nah? Normally it's white. But Thailand very famous is bronze. Made from bronze a lot. That's why bronze Buddha, bronze elephant, bronze the statue is made of bronze a lot. That's why this is represented to be a white elephant of the king. When the king had many elephants, they got many more power from the elephant side. That's all. How many of them? That's all. Okay. Next one. Forbidden. Yeah, forbidden in the temple. That's why when someone drink, we don't let them come because they stay outside first.
Also after midnight, right?
After that means drinking is all after 5 or day, 24 hours no stop. Mm. But now the government say every religion, you know, something is important. We don't drink. When we not drink, that means the first election. When we have election, no drinking. Because you cannot control yourself. You make marking wrong. And the other one is no drinking in the temple. Or in the, now also in the school, not allowed. But that many got make wrong things. But that also the problem, because when we drink too much, we cannot control yourself. You destroy everything, you know, that's it. And then, you know, later you feel good, you lose everything. This is a problem. That's why we not let all the Thai people drink too much. Only one cup, but big one.
And we cannot go inside the temple, right?
We not allowed. When you drink, not allowed. Because
but
now you can.
For tourists, it's closed?
For tourists, it's open. The other figure, half demon, half lustre. Demon lustre to protect her also. They are gain the bad evil. Like a bring lucky, and also bring lucky how lucky have to see beautiful like this. That's why most of the statue in the temple or many temple made from gold. Made from real gold. This is real gold. 100% gold leaf stick on the figure. Because when we make the new one, we clean first and black lacquer. Lacquer on top, and then we put a gold leaf, a piece of gold with a paper, put one by one. This is the technique we make the gold and the sunshine.
One here. What are the
royal pension. On this royal pension was built by King Rama the Fourth, who built for the first function he like to build for keep the Buddha inside here. But the Buddha is the alley inside too small. Ramanai this inside, but not open now because open on the 28th of July. That means on the King birthday. And our King birthday that day then open. Yep. Today not. We open 9 times a year. The first on the 6th of April, Chakri Day. And the 13th, 14th, 15th, Songkran Day. And the 4th of May, Coronation Day. And what 28th this month on the King birthday. And 13th of October, King Rama 9 passed away. And 23rd of October, Rama 5, and the 5th of December. Father Day. That's so we open 9 times a year to let the tourists go inside, all the Thai people. Okay. Next one, we go to front. It's the King Sun. King Sun. Officer. Even the policeman also.
Only one child?
One child. One child, two daughters. Two daughters, but the child to be next king.
That's why
we put all the time for good memory. This is the figure you see, half woman, half lion. Woman lion here. This is the same like that figure behind, monkey lions. But the face is a female. Female friend with a Y. That also keeps you warm. Welcome to Thailand. It's here. And by night also protect and this is the way in for our king. You know, the main entrance is the maiden entrance is for the royal family. But the side of entrance is for all royal officers. Okay? The next we go this way, place to the temple inside the Buddha. And this journey you see, very beautiful with this is what style? We have Sri Lanka. What country? Cambodia. And anything else? This style from? We have 3 styles, right? Cambodia, Sri Lanka, Thai. This one, what country?
Thai.
Exactly Thai. This is real Thai. Because the level, you see how level? 7 levels. Look at the level. 7 levels go to the
first
heaven.
Altar.
That's it. And what about that one?
Cambodia.
Cambodia. You can tell from the shape, you know. And then also, it's a bell shape from? Bell shape.
Sri Lanka.
Bell shape Sri Lanka. That's why it got to be different design. The building, most of building was built by King Rama I, Rama the First. Most of them built by Rama the First. And then the last is Rama III, Rama IV, and Rama V. And Rama VI a little bit here because Rama VI will moving to here but not really long time to stay in their palace because many boy, many men in their palace with many women. That's not good. It make problem later then they moving the palace to the other new one. To Wang Salalom palace, you see here. Not far from here. Okay? Good. The next one. Rama is the king name. Yes. We got Thailand king. We got the long name. Long time we don't have the name. But later we put the name but long name. You know? That's why Rama one, we call Pa Bat Samret Pa Puttayot Fa Juralok Maharaj. It's long name, right? Then in English, when we're writing, oh, very long one. Then we make shorter. We have the Rama story, Ramayana story. And the good king is called Rama. Why we took that king Rama from the front of the name and put the number behind? Rama 1, Rama 2, Rama 3, easier. And that's why all the name is Rama. It's a king name. That's from the Ramayana story.
And Rama is a good king. Is Rama?
Rama 10.
Yes,
yes. Rama 10. That's a long king now. It's very good. And then everything is Rama is a king name. But the queen, we call the queen name only. We don't call Rama like a king. That's also get a queen. What name? Okay. All right, good. Color. But the color we take later, it's not emerald. It's jade. That's why we call this the jade Buddha material. But they kept the name of the word emerald Buddha. Same name first. And the material is retail later. Like emerald Buddha was made of jade. Something like this. It's because the same color. That's all. This is the biggest jade Buddha in the world that you had to see today. And today also the weather changed all the time. Then we call now what season now? Summer season. Mm. Then the Buddha outfit, we have 3 season outfit. The first summer, second is rainy season. And the third is your culture, Europe a lot. winter season. But Thailand we have three: hot, hotter, and hottest. That's all decorative, different from the European country. Now it's hot, hot, only hot, only hot.
I think
only hot. Hotter than tomorrow.
To the Emerald Buddha.
Go there, please.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is this allowed to take photo here, but not inside.
Okay.
That here can everywhere, no problem. In here, ma'am. This here better. Front in the center. You see the Buddha on top. This is only one Buddha. Then on top. You see, on top. This is it. Wait a minute.
I'm taking a
look.
Taking picture allowed here, not inside. That's why everyone sitting inside and meditation can, but no photo. But that's long time. Okay, look at this picture. Buddha picture. This is the dress like a monk wearing, and this is the dress like a king wearing. That also. He make this outfit for the Buddha to show respect only. That all.